Extremely soft, but not in a good way because the snow is so heavy, so when you get the skis under it's really hard to get them to steer. And what happened on the last drop was I landed, got in pretty good position, but my ski cut out and I started to tumble. And the drop was maybe twice as high as last year. I thought I had it.
Vem kommer efter dig?
Stefan. Stefan Hoyser, vad kör han då? Samma.
Det kunde man jobba nu på. Guys,